Hey guys, Izzy or Sikaza here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create this kind of war effect. And here is really easy, couple of adjustment layers and a image apply layer or whatever. But here's the before and after, and it's really nice actually. So I'm going to be showing you how to do this in this tutorial. Now we're going to be using this image, and so I can show you how it works on the skin. So I'm going to go ahead and delete that now. And now I'm going to go ahead and create a new group, and I'm going to rename this group War, just so we know where to put our adjustment layers. Now I'm gonna add a human saturation layer, and I'm gonna go ahead and increase this to a 25. It's gonna kind of make her yellow. Now we're gonna go and desaturate this to a negative 60, and then finally we're gonna go and darken it up a little bit to a negative 2, and we have something like that. Now I'm gonna go down here and add a solid color. And the solid color is going to be 5A9449. And you get like this kind of green color here. Now, I'm going to go and bring this opacity down to around 50% and change the blending mode to soft light. And you can see it kind of makes it a little bit green. Now, I'm going to go up and add a curves adjustment. And on the curves adjustment, I'm going to make a point and change the input to 85. And leave the output at 80. It's not there already. And I'm gonna add another point and change the input on this to 170. And then I'm gonna change the output to 175. That's gonna kind of bring, how do I say, create a little bit of contrast. That's what I meant to say. Now I'm gonna add a gradient map, and you wanna put a black to white gradient map, like so. And I'm gonna go ahead and change the blending mode to this to darken, and it's kind of darken a little bit, obviously, and bring out the highlights a little bit. So now finally, I'm gonna give it a little faded effect, and I'm gonna go ahead and change the last two numbers on here to 75. So you can see that all the blacks are no longer black; they're kind of a dark gray, and it kind of just blends a little bit more. I'm gonna create a new layer, and I'm gonna go image, apply image. And once you have that done, just click OK. And then you're gonna sharpen this. So we're gonna go to sh filter, sharpen, and sharpen. And we're gonna want to sharpen a little bit more because you can barely see it. So just click there and you can sharpen it like that. Now I feel it's a little bit too much on her face. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just bring this down to 60%. Bring the opacity down, I meant to say. And that's the final there, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and there's a before and after, and here's another image I did, and I didn't take these shots, these photography shots, so obviously. And so hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that like button. All right, guys, and take care. Bye bye.